guy.
Yeah, I do not understand. Like, would you tell me, since I was there by proxy, when I was saying earlier, is that the music, you know, when I first saw the first cut of Put Me to Sleep, all this music to me is like a lullaby. So I hear this stuff, and I'm right at home. I'm the happiest I can be, so I'm like, blissing out. But how? I need to know, what was it like rehearsing that? How many times did you play it solo like that? Was that the only time? I'm so curious.
I don't remember us ever playing it solo.
Right, so we that's know, a reset.
What we did. So when that happened, you know, with Frank's music, it's so good that you don't forget anything. And so I'm singing the tune in my head and playing the part, and Chester's doing the same, so is Ruth, and I don't know, it just came off really, really well. And who knew?
I mean, speaking of sin issues, I mean, it's crazy. You guys would be locked in like that. It's true.
I know. Well, you know, Frank was a rehearsaholic. That's what made the band so good, because we just learned everything. We had to memorize everything. There was no music on the stage ever. So we had to make it look effortless. And I gotta say, we made it look kind of effortless.